Dennis C. Blair was making an appearance before a panel of lawmakers yesterday, and although he did not spend most of his time talking to the Senate Select Committee on Intelligence about the economy or the financial crisis, the headlines read that financial crisis is called the top security threat to U.S.